my last speech to the General Assembly, I have described events and trends and needs as we in Tanzania perceive them. To be silent when we see danger, to refrain from attacking policies which we see as contrary to the interest of peace and justice, to do these things would be to surrender our freedom and our dignity. That we shall never do. Thank you.